Can you please show me where nursery is?
And down the hall and to the left.
Hello, how can I help you?
Can you show me where nursery is?
Yes, yeah, right this way. This is your child.
No.
Yeah.
No,
it's
not.
Yeah.
It's not. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
It's not. I don't want the blanket.
Babies have blankets.
Do I look like a baby to you? I don't want the blanket.
Well, babies have blankets.
No!
Yes!
Gotta go get baby clothes for a baby who has a beard before Avery have a beard. That's... Why me? No, I don't want to get in the car seat. You were born 6 hours ago. It's kind of against the law for a baby to ride in the car without a car seat. Fine. Whatever.
You take the scissors and you cut a square out of the piece of paper.
Wow, this woman is so boring. How can you be this boring? What teacher does this? I am not even a 5-year-old. Why am I a kindergarten? This makes no sense at all.
Like I am showing you here, and you cut away from your body so you don't hurt yourself. And you paste it onto the paper with the rest of the squares that I have cut out for you. Do this. I need you to wake up. I'd like to talk to you about your son's behavior in my class. Especially his age difference. He keeps falling asleep in class and not listening, not even paying one cent of attention to me, and not participating in anything that we do.
I'm sorry. What should we do?
I think your son needs to leave this school.
That's the best decision.
It really is. He does not fit in at all.
Wow. All right, okay. Benny, you gotta go home. Did you get introduced me to her one time?
Sorry.
My bad.
What is your name?
Benjamin Button.
Mine is Hildegard.
Why are you leaving so soon?
There's no one to talk to.
You can talk to me, stay a little longer.
Okay, why not?
Baltimore about Ben's real age, so his father Roger sent out his birth certificate around the city.
But I wanna walk 500 miles, and I wanna walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000.
Hey, honey. I have no hope in this. It just happens. I was born this way.
No one is born where they age backwards.
Well, I am, so why
one person is.
That is not even scientifically right.
Well, science isn't always correct.
Yes, it is. A person isn't born to age backwards.
Why are you making a big deal out of this?
Because it's embarrassing for me when people see us together. Do you know what it feels like a woman my age to be with a man so young?
Why do you care what people think?
We'll talk about this later.
Fine.
Sad to see a man so young with a woman so old.
A few years later, Ben goes to Harvard since he now looks 20 years old. He plays football and graduates top of his class. When he gets back home, he sees that his wife, Helgardo, has now moved to Italy. Ben, now that he looks like a teenager instead of an adult, he lives with his son, Roscoe, who is now married. Roscoe, can I go to prep school since I'm 15?
No, you can't.
Why not?
Because it's too much money and I'm not sending a 15-year-old away from me.
Well,
it makes sense to me. You should start calling me uncle because a 15-year-old should not call an adult by their first name.
I'll start doing that.
Thank you.
So why did you guys choose to film the way you did?
Like, I wanted to see how we'll put him in like a different ages from the book to a movie that we made and stuff.
We did it because it was a very interesting story.
It was fun turning a Hollywood movie into our own perspective.
People have been saying I've been getting younger every year.
That's great for you. Thanks, how was work?
It was really good.
Never good, like 5 minutes just laughing.
I can see people.
So funny. You should just ask her about it.
Okay.
Ready?
Science isn't always correct.
Yes, it is. A person isn't just born backwards.
I would like to talk to you about your son's behavior.
Talking about your son's behavior in my class.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm laughing.
Hi, may I see my son?
I don't want the blanket.
After their win, there was news around Baltimore about Ben's...